Hello everyone, welcome back to Paper Mario. This might be the last part. House of Shadow. Chapter 8, The Thousand Year Door. Is that even an option? Music hasn't changed. You notice that?
That's really creepy to know.
Yeah. go!
Why is it fearing?
I have 5 water shrooms now. Oh, it's one of these rooms. Hold on. Of course. Wait, what? on. Bro, are you kidding me? Just let me do this. Hold on. I'll check the walls. Oh, God, I'm stupid. The flames. I'm sure freaking dumb. Thank you.
Open these doors for some reason.
That was a... I just guessed.
Oh, this is the older sister. She breathes poison, that's fine.
Yeah, I need to use Vivian.
I No! Nope, it did nothing. Oh, thank you.
I know who got the last hit. It was that friggin' worm. Oh no, the doors are unlocked. That was easy. Oh, was this challenges for all the partners? Or puzzles, I mean. Because the first one I went in was Vivian, then Bobbery. I don't know who this is. How's the red one the strongest? I just defeated it. This might be a long, long episode. Let me try that again.
No?
I let the weak...
fall?
Fall the weakness, then build... Oh, okay, so I have to go weakest to strongest. So weakest to strongest.
Thank you. There we go. Four stones. Huh? What am I supposed to do? Get there. Oh, there's two rooms that look the same. Okay. Onward, onward, onward. Retreat. Yeah. Just hit it three times and hit it two times on those ones. Oh, I see. I could go back up and get that key. Or, yeah. And destroy that block and get the other one. What's this room? Touch it. Had to pass through it. Cool. It's literally it's like Zelda. If you see a wall, look for it and tell your truth. It might be invisible. What is this room? It's right here. Oh, wait. Master of Shadow, Queen of Fear. Yeah, of course it's them. Oh my god, dude! Last chance of... Wait, what? Let's see what this is. Is this Art of the Story? Whoa! Art of the Story? It's the... Oh, you... There it is. Serves you right. I was gonna say, are they gonna be gone? No, they're still here. Thank you. Oh my god. I see it. Oh wait, no, I see it. One, three, four, six. Ultra Shroom. This is it! Oh, 50 health? Okay. Thank you. No! Yeah! Isn't the Shadow Queen just come out? Roar! Of course it's Bowser. Ha 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 ha. my god. Oh god, I need a heal.
Thank you.
Are you kidding me? Can I be healed, please? Before we progress, I want to heal. This is it, guys. It's too late. You're too late. I knew. It's me, too. Eh, whatever. There she is, the Shadow Queen. How did he get past through the puzzles? Holy crap! He's dead! Hey, he's actually dead then! That might. Final boss time. Oh my god. Jesus, zero defense, okay. Ow. Okay. Okay. Help me out, dude. Ow. Yeah. I can't do anything. Yeah, I can't do anything. Thank you. Let me try this. It did nothing. What can we use? Oh, it's the crystal stars. You! You're the jump! The big fat one. What's that do for the train? Wow! Listen to me. Who's beaten is not allowed to lose. I never seen those characters before. Oh, those three right there. For God's sake, you whatever. All right, man. Go get him.
Sorry, that's all.
Oh, he realized finally. I'm not Luigi.
You the bomb!
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh, she's weak.
Time to supper.
Ow. I can't read her health anymore. Okay, one defense.
Brings big ol' our followers.
Oh God. Oh God!
Oh
Oh, it missed! Okay. Oh, okay.
No. Good thing I hid.
Please attack Mario. Ready for this?
It is time! I am a star! Yeah. 200 coins.
Do we get experience?
Nope.
Hey, wait! It's the treasure! What's in it? So there was a treasure. What's in it? Or maybe we don't get to open it. Let me know, I used her the most. She's good. I like her a lot. She's really good. Best partner.
What a bone zombie's here.
Oh, they're giving us mushrooms.
Here comes the boat.
Oh yeah. Bye.
No, I don't want to go on another adventure.
Alrighty, that was Paper Mario and the Thousand Year Door. I really enjoyed this. We're playing it for the first time. And I said previously, I have played Super Paper Mario, which was my first Paper Mario game, but this one was a lot of fun and caught a lot of people's nostalgia for this game, which I never gotten. Oh, I got to play for the first time. But we'll do another Let's Play of some other game soon. Soon. Not now, but soon. Maybe later in August. Or no, in July. We will do that. Well, I'll be quiet and let you watch the credits. Alrighty, guys. I think that'll be it for now. Hope you enjoyed it. And I will see you on my next Let's Play.
Bye-bye.